The blue-throated hummingbird is native to these forests. This spy version hovers just like the real thing. In the heart of this grove, 500 million monarch butterflies lie sleeping. They have travelled from as far as Canada to escape the cold northern winter. How they return to this exact spot is a mystery. Like the butterflies, hummingbirds feed on nectar, so our spy isn't seen as a threat. While resting, they cluster together to conserve precious warmth. But as winter ends, the sun warms their fragile wings. Once they reach a critical 13 degrees Celsius, they start to fly. As the day warms, the forest comes to life. Spy hummingbird won't harm these delicate butterflies. Its moving parts are shielded to keep them safe. Butterflies can even safely land on its wings. It soon captures something quite extraordinary. What starts as a trickle soon becomes a stream. Then grows into a cascade. A spectacle that has rarely been filmed. And our spy is harmlessly in the very heart of it. Beauty also lies in the detail.